full of aching. Somehow, our youth would take the blame. Worn out.
Which is exactly what Mateesha and Minor have done today. There's nothing more noble or admirable than watching two incredible people come together as one in the unity of marriage. While we're all here to celebrate you two, may you always be as happy as you are in this moment, and may you love and share today. May your love and, sorry, I got a bit nervous. And may the love you share today remain forever.